Your refrigerator should be the next place you look for allergy relief. Spring is in full swing with gardens blooming across the country and barbecue season just around the corner. But if you're one of the unlucky 50 million Americans who suffer from allergies, stopping to smell the roses might be one of your least favorite activities. The good news is that there are plenty of ways to tackle allergy symptoms like dry eyes, a runny nose, and endless sneezing. Your first stop may be the drugstore aisles to check out over-the-counter medications. One word of caution. If you're more than a casual allergy sufferer, you may want to consult with your primary care physician or an allergy doctor. The same goes before starting any kind of vitamin or supplement protocol. Immunotherapy, aka allergy shots, is one way to fight allergy symptoms. They work by decreasing your sensitivity to certain allergens and eventually building up your immunity. But have you ever wondered if you could do the same thing by looking in your refrigerator? You could actually help your body naturally build up its immunity to allergens by introducing certain foods into your diet. Many of these items may be part of your diet already, but hopefully, there is something new here that you can experiment with within the kitchen. Consider starting the day with an immunity smoothie to really pack a punch. For ingredients you aren't familiar with, try searching for recipes that add them in subtly so that you don't overpower a dish. Check out these suggestions before your next grocery trip. Besides making an awesome dinner, you could naturally boost your immune system at the same time. 1. Citrus fruits. Think grapefruit, strawberries, papaya, lemon, kiwi, and oranges. These are all vitamin C powerhouses. Grapefruit, in particular, is full of phytonutrients, which can improve your immunity. 2. Cruciferous vegetables. Broccoli, cauliflower, and Brussels sprouts are packed with antioxidants. They're also rich in choline, which works with the bacteria in your gastrointestinal tract. 3. Spices. Cinnamon has antiviral and antibacterial properties to help your body fight illness. Turmeric contains curcumin, which blocks the release of histamine. Combine turmeric with black pepper to help absorb the nutrients. Ginger has anti-inflammatory traits, which can help naturally reduce swelling in your sinuses. 4. Fatty fish. Omega-3 fatty acids are excellent for your heart health, and consuming salmon, tuna, swordfish, and mackerel may also reduce airway inflammation, which can relieve some seasonal allergy symptoms. 5. Egg yolks. You'll probably want to moderate your intake since egg yolks do have a lot of cholesterol. But the perk for yolks is that they are full of zinc and selenium, both of which can increase your immunity. 6. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are packed with zinc, an immune booster. Certain ones, like shiitake and maitake, are also rich in beta-glucans, which can help balance your immune system and minimize allergy symptoms. 7. Carrots and bell peppers. These two are chock-full of beta-carotene, which is an antioxidant that can boost white blood cells. Beta-carotene also supports your mucous membrane. The membrane that lines the respiratory tract makes it harder for illness-causing bacteria to strike. In addition, bell peppers actually have 3 times more vitamin C than an orange. 8. Nuts and seeds. They're an easy snack, but they also have great benefits. Cashews and almonds, for example, can help reduce allergy symptoms by acting as antihistamines. Sunflower seeds and flax seeds are also great to sprinkle on a salad. Not only do they taste great, but they're rich in vitamin E, which supports the immune system by triggering white blood cells to fight off bacteria. 9. Kale and spinach. Break out the blender and start your day off with a green smoothie. Not only do leafy greens have a lot of vitamin C and vitamin E, but they're also rich in folate. These 3 antioxidants are key in fighting off illness. 10. Watermelon. You probably know that watermelon is excellent for hydration, which helps your overall health, but did you know it's full of lycopene? Lycopene can help you prevent infections by lowering inflammation in your respiratory system. Cut off a slice and breathe easier. 11. Yogurt probiotics found in yogurts are all the rage for your gut health and overall health. Aside from keeping your GI tract healthy, the good bacteria in yogurt can keep your immune system performing properly. The probiotics in yogurt can also help you reduce inflammation. 12. Green tea with honey. Green tea with a spoonful of honey packs a triple punch. It's an anti-inflammatory, antihistamine, and contains L-theanine. The amino acid plays a big role in building up your body's immunity defense. Studies also show that green tea can reduce IgE, which is an allergy antibody. 13. Red meat. You'll want to moderate your red meat intake, especially for your heart health. But beef is actually a great source of zinc and selenium. These two minerals can help your body fight off viruses. 14. Tomatoes and onions. The lycopene in tomatoes can help reduce inflammation in your body. Onions also have anti-inflammatory properties due to bioflavonoids. You may also see a reduction in nasal congestion thanks to the quercetin in onions, which acts as an antihistamine. 15. Garlic. Your next slice of garlic bread or the crushed garlic in your pasta tastes delicious, and also fights off bacteria. Studies show that allicin, found in garlic, can help reduce the illness. Just make sure you have a mint on hand. Thanks for watching. Please check out previous videos, I know you'll love them too. Click the free subscribe button before that getting paid and hit the bell icon for upcoming fantastic cooking tips and facts. Bye!